Hey guys, it's Rhyaree here. I hope you're all doing really, really, really well. I just want to say I'm really sorry for just disappearing, not putting any content up on YouTube or streaming, but I do have a good excuse. I did just move house. If you can't tell, the stream room is slightly different. So that's what I've been doing, and I've just settled in. Everything is in place and I'm starting to relax and take it easy, so you'll be seeing a lot more of me back in action, which I'm excited for, and I hope you guys are too. So why am I doing this video? You're probably wondering, pondering, thinking, I don't know, whatever you're doing. Well, I might be getting another dog. Yep. Three dogs, all up, three. Why are you getting another dog? That's three dogs. To be honest, I have wanted this other doggo for a while, but the old place didn't quite have the room. It wasn't very dog friendly. So I did have it in the back of my head and I was like, if this new place is good enough, maybe. I'm not gonna show you any pictures of him until I pick him up, which is what I'm doing tomorrow. So today I have all this time to go get everything sorted. I'm just about to go to the pet store to go get some puppy food and like all that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me, and hopefully I don't spend too much money in this store. I'm so excited, guys, I'm so excited. Let's go. Just made it into town, but I did go grab a vanilla latte before I went to the pet store. I love my coffee more than anything, so I had to go grab one. But we are now off to the pet store, gonna go have a look at all the beds and all the toys. I absolutely love spoiling my animals, probably more than myself, so let's go have a look at the pet store. Just made it to the pet store, so at the moment just got some essential stuff, but we are going to be getting some beds and some food. Hopefully not going to spend too much money here, but can't promise anything. So I finished in the pet store, actually did really well. I didn't buy the entire store like I thought I would. I only got what I needed, which is the puppy bed, nice and small. I got a few toys in there, if you can see them. And some puppy food, because he won't be able to eat what the other two eat. Now, it's time to lug all this home, which I'm not excited for. So I'm gonna set this all up when I get home. I can't wait for tomorrow. It's gonna be such an exciting day. Really early rise, so I will see you guys when I get home. I've made it home. It is about 5 p.m., which means I can't go to bed and just sleep the rest of the hours away till tomorrow. So I think I'm gonna play some games, probably some PUBG to pass some time, and then I'm gonna go try and get some sleep and go and pick him up tomorrow. So I'm gonna end this part of the vlog here, and yeah, I'll bring you guys along with me tomorrow. So go to sleep, get some rest, because we gotta be up at about 7 o'clock tomorrow. So, I'll see you guys all then. Good night, farewell, see you later, bye-bye. I need to, yeah, just whatever. Good morning, today is, what, almost 4:05? Today is the day, it is pick up puppy day. I'm so, so, so bloody excited. I'm also really tired because I didn't even get to sleep. But, oh, we're gonna go see him today. It is about a 2-hour car drive. But it is well worth it. Plus I'm gonna get caffeine on the way, cause I mean, I have to. Knowing me, this is before I even leave, I probably will forget to vlog this whole experience, because I'm one of those people, I find if I'm in the moment, I don't pick up the camera. I'm very like, I want to experience it firsthand without looking through a lens. So hopefully I will not do that today. I guess vlogging, this is all a learning experience as well. So yeah, we'll see how we go. But in the meantime, we're gonna leave right now because I'm already kind of running late. So let's go right now. So I suck. And why I'm saying this is because I didn't film a single clip once I left this house. I suppose that's okay though, because all I really did was go pick him up, fill out all his paperwork, and go get a tag for him with his name engraved on it. Are you right, mate? Hey? He will chew anything, won't ya? Yes. Yes, but this is little Chase. He is a Wheaton Border Collie. He's about 8 weeks old. Are you right? Honestly, having a good old time, hey? But yes, he is my, ow! He is, yeah, okay, you're making this impossible. He's teething, ow. I think it is time for him to go outside and play with the other doggos because he is not can't English, but he will not stop biting me. So I'm gonna do a cute little montage of him and I hope you all really enjoy it. And yeah, so let's go play. If I'm gonna be able to get this. Oh, what's your tongue doing? What are you doing? Oh my. Papa. Oh. Well, he's sleeping under my desk. He won't be able to fit there much longer, that's for dang sure. He's just woken up, so I've just put him in. What are you doing? I've just put him in his crate. So I'm going to try and crate train him, so when I have to leave the house for a little bit, he can go in here. But yeah, so other than that, guys, I'm gonna wrap the vlog up here. But this is my new little papa. He's very cute. Yeah, you just want to come out. Good God, that's not gonna be good on your teeth. But anyway, guys, say goodbye to puppy. Both the other puppies are sitting there. The camera focuses, so they are. Have a wonderful week, and I'll see you all next time. Bye! Say bye. Say bye. Okay. Bye, guys.